It's the only thing I don't like about walking around at night, places like this. Look at that, it's just, you're dead. Just go straight down. That's the quarry where all the rock and that was mined for cement. Whoa, that's a bit close. I don't like it. Just between you and me. Yep, I am. I'm pretty sure. Here it is. I've got to be careful because I think people hang out here and that. And there you go. At night. The original. Part of the original. Fence of. Plaszow. Now these are the last buildings left of the concentration camp. Homeless people sleeping in there that had signs of activity. I'll show you again at night. So I was watching one thing on YouTube where they said it was a storage shed. And I don't know why. The fences point in at the top. Just gonna make sure there's no one here. There's a water bottle there today, but it's gone now. Make sure no one's here. And you've already seen this on a day video, so. But it's. I wanted to come up here at night. So I've heard that this was the storage. Alright, so I'm just freaking out then. Storage shed, but then I've heard that this is where the cement workers lived and were shot and killed here. Then someone told me that there was heaps of people murdered here. All the people that worked here were murdered. Oh, is that water bottle that fell down? I wonder how it fell down. Maybe the wind. There you go, you see a bit of your bulbous in the day. Last remaining buildings of the concentration camp at night. It's sort of a bit of a replica of what I did today, but I just wanted to do it at night. But then I was watching another YouTuber talking about this place, and this was a hill where they killed a lot of people. So you just don't know, do you? Last buildings left of the Plaszow concentration camp. God, it's cold. It's probably not cold to Polish people or anybody, but I'm Australian and I think it's cold. So who knows, but I was watching a doco, Lieben, said a lot of people were killed on this hill. So I've read two reports of all the workers here being executed. Some kind of weird bird. And this is, as I said, I'm sort of, I find this place, I don't know what it is, I need to look it up. There's so much to learn about this place and there's so many people see things, but I don't know where this is. It's a circle with the rocks around it. It's like the Lisa Horror. You've got an outer circle, you've got an inner circle. So, and you've got the rocks all facing around it. So, if anyone on YouTube can tell me what this circle means, maybe it was an old building, I don't know, they're not big enough to be foundations, I don't think. I don't know, I don't like being in that circle for some reason. Not sure why. I just don't like it. Oh, one of the GoPros is gone. Loom cubes. So, didn't last long. Useless thing. So I've got one light left. down the one light. I'm going to show you the original concentration fence part of it. So, I mean, if this was just a storage shed, why are they pointing in? You know what I mean? They go right around this compound. All the way down there, up around. You know, this is what I think. This is the vibe I get. I could be wrong. I don't know. I reckon there were workers housed in here. I reckon that story's true. The house near this is the fence they'll let out to go work in the quarry or whatever job they had, whatever building was around here, and they were kept in here. And they were stacked up in there. Because you remember, like, people look at that building and go, it's pretty small, but back in those days, they'd probably fit 100 people in there. Shove them in, because I can't see why, if it was just a storage shed or storage place, why they would have the things pointing in. That's to keep people from getting out. But then people talk about, like, specifically there's two spots where they specifically, there was, you know, execution sites, but you got to remember, people were killed everywhere. Like, people just shot. So I'm down to my last light. I got my torch. Yeah. It's a very sad place. As soon as I left that hill on the square, roll call square, an intense sadness left. Still sad. Don't get me wrong, but intense. I mean, the pain and anguish these people went through. Like, it doesn't get any worse. Well, it's gonna head this way. I sort of know where I am, but last place, so I got a few places to see today. I'm not going to mention the person's name in here, out of respect for the victims, but I'll be giving that prick a fair old serve, I tell you. I'm trying to find out where he was executed. I sort of found out, so I gotta find where that place is. Because I'm gonna go and taunt him. I really don't like that prick. God, it's just pure evil shit. This goes back into the concentration camp. Or the main bit. I hope I wasn't blurring the footage. I'll just rely on this light. I think by me holding that torch, the GoPro might have been trying to focus in and out. So, I sort of know where I am, but not specifically. But sometimes I just like to wander, you know? Wander around. I can hear someone talking. I'm getting near the road, though. So we're probably going to head to the monument now. Just let me work out where I am. Well, I know where I am because of the road, but specifically where I've got to head. What's this? Rubbish. That's not any noise, team. That's just me readjusting something on my chest. I've never been in this spot before, there's no real track, so I'm just wandering off. Someone talking over there. I smell smoke. People camping. Oh, I'm not going to be a stalker. I know you can't see anything at the moment, but just showing a bit of light discipline. Probably some people just sitting around a fire. I could smell smoke. I'm drinking. Fetus. I've said this so many times, guys, like other countries, you don't just turn up in the middle of the night, or not middle of the night, like very early morning and go, hi, it's Johnny P from Australia. You can, but it might not go well. Oh, yeah. Okay, that will just about do it, I think. I'm going to get ready for dawn and get some drone footage. And get ready for the next lot of filming. What's this thing? That's a bush. Yep. Just from a team, the area of the Plaszow death camp, I think it was 4 kilometers of fencing, so 200 hectares. That's right. So it's pretty big. I'll go and try and find this other spot. And then we'll get to the monument for sunrise.